It is time for the pick six. Coach's lead down to a game over Teddy G. It went 4-2 last week. C-Mart now only two games behind, what you might expect if you were randomly flipping a coin to make your picks.